So the next couple of weeks are going to be huge. I've got the Open next week and then the following week is Scot's Cup. To prepare for that, I've just been trying to play as much as possible, practice lots of wedges, short game, and just the standard stuff really. The important thing is just going and enjoying the experience. Playing at the Open next week, most looking forward to getting out there and comparing my game. Hopefully get to play my best. Being selected for Curtis Cup is massive. It wasn't really in my sights at the start of the season. I was more looking forward to the one next year at the call-up for the team. It's brilliant and really looking forward to it.